I saw G.I. Joe. How you doing?
Like it?
I thought it was interesting. Not a huge action movie fan, so it wasn't my type
definitely
of film.
A lot of action, though.
Yeah, especially your scenes.
Yeah.
Is that tough?
I'm a martial artist. I've been doing it for like 8 years now, so it was more of a, it's pretty easy for me. Yeah.
Did you have any accidents when you were like fighting against him? Those looked realistic.
We had some of the best choreographers. Yeah, they were awesome. So
and this film, Robert Rodriguez.
Yeah.
Is that the appeal for you, doing a Robert Rodriguez movie?
That's just been absolutely awesome for me. I'm so excited, yeah.
What's he like directing you?
Awesome director. I mean, he's just, I was trying to pick his brain on set just to learn how he does things and all that. Just totally awesome guy.
Really? Okay. Shorts is all about this wishing rock. So everybody's asking you probably, what would you wish for?
More wishes. More wishes.
That's a good wish.
That's a good wish.
And then once that's granted, what would your first wish be?
Man. Car, I don't know. Okay. A good house.
But you couldn't drive it yet.
But not... I would wish for a license so I could drive the car.
You got to go that direction. Now, why are kids going to like this movie?
Definitely. It's just, what if something happened? What if you got a wishing rock? What would you wish for?
Yeah.
It's a lesson, which is good also. You don't know something good till you lose it. And what's the wishing one?
Hi, I'm Jessica at People Magazine.
I can't think of it right now. Wishing, darn it.
Yeah, we are.
See, I can't think of it.
It's hot. You can't think in this weather.
Exactly. See, the hat's burning up, right?
What are you working on next?
I'm getting ready to go. I have another movie coming out in next year, actually. It's called Logan. I play Logan. And my Disney show called Leo Little's Big Show. It's coming up. Yeah.
You're just keeping busy.
Oh, yeah. Trying to keep busy.